an eyesore. And Dresden was very, very rich in the 19th century, and the citizens complained about this wall. Why? It still had the original decoration from the Renaissance times, which was a sgraffito. Does everybody know what a sgraffito is?
Sgraffito.
Italian word for scratching. You apply different layers of plaster and different colors, and then you scratch out the decoration.
Okay.
But this one had faded away completely. It just looked terrible. So eventually they decided to do a competition. And a fairly unknown artist, who was a teacher at the art academy, won. His name was Wilhelm Walter, and his idea appealed for two reasons. First of all, even though the other decoration had faded away almost completely, you could still see it was horse riders. But they didn't know what it was, couldn't recognize anything anymore, just been forgotten. And the second thing is that that we were ruled by one family for 829 years, which you won't find anywhere else. And the 800th anniversary of the rule of the Wettin family, that's the name of the family, they come from a town called Wettin, which is now in Saxony-Anhalt. The 800th anniversary of their rule was